Good afternoon, all the students. How are you all? I hope you all are excellent. Yes, you all are not good. You all are excellent. So, dear students, today we are learning the English, but in English, we will learn the writing scheme. Okay, writing scheme. In that writing scheme, we are going to be learned today descriptive essay. Okay, what is meant by descriptive essay? Descriptive means describe. If I'm telling you, describe this pen. Describe means इसके बारे में, पेन के बारे में जो भी कुछ आपको पता है उसके बारे में आप बताओ. Describe pen. Suppose now I'm telling. Now I'm describing. I will describe myself. My name is Shamil. I am your English teacher. Means like this, you have to give the detailed information about the thing, about descriptive essay, describes thing, an event, a person, a place in very detail. Now I am telling you the classroom. You describe this classroom. This is your classroom where you sit 6 to 7 hours every day. You describe. So how you will describe that? You will describe that I have a big classroom with 4 or 5 windows, airy windows, and my classroom is very airy. There are 24-25 benches are there. We all sit there on the benches, and we have a whiteboard to teach. Like this, you have to describe. Telling something in detail is called a descriptive essay. If you want to tell, it is not. If I am telling you to describe an animal, if you want to describe your pet, you describe your pet. Dog, maybe your cat, your parrot, that is your pet. If I'm telling you, describe a tiger. Tiger, you have to describe a tiger. Any living personality or living thing or the non-living thing, that telling all the things in detail is called a description, is called a descriptive. So, this is the descriptive essay. Okay, so once again I will read for you. This is a descriptive essay, describes a thing, an event, a person or a place. Okay, then how you will describe that? How to describe the essay? How to describe a thing? How to describe a person? If I am telling you, describe a Narendra Modi ji, describe a Taj Mahal, describe a India. So you have to. So how to describe? So when you will describe the thing, you must use a very simple present tense. Don't use the past tense. Don't use complicated sentence. Use very simple sentence. That is, use simple present tense. When you are writing essay, describing something, you must use adjectives. What does it mean by adjectives? Yes, you are correct. Telling something about noun is an adjective. It's called an adjective. Now, she is a beautiful girl. That beautiful is telling about she. That is, beautiful is an adjective. So, when you are writing descriptive essay, you have to use adjective. Use the senses. What does it mean by senses? We have the 5 sensory organs. Right? If I'm telling you that with nose we smell, with ear we hear, with skin we touch, with eyes we can see. The 5 sensory organs are there. See, you know? So, senses. Now, suppose I'm telling you, describe the flower. Describe rose. So, how you will describe that? Rose is a beautiful flower. That may, the colorful flowers can be, you can see in red, yellow, white, green, and like this, and it smells very sweet. It fragrance is very good, very sweet fragrance. So how you come to know the sweet fragrance? Because of your nose. So senses. Now I'm telling you, see my cloth is very soft. How you will describe my dress? My dress is beautiful and it is very soft. How you will come to know that it is soft? because of senses. So you can use the senses. That is very big, it is very soft, it is very hard, it is very what we can say, the velvet like a soft and all. So that is it. You can use the imaginary words. Yes, when I see, if I'm telling you to tell that you describe a view beach, it's a beach was very big. So imagine, many people were there, they were doing the, you know, they were swimming there, they were playing there, they were doing horse riding, all these things, imaginary things also we can use. So very simple thing, when you describe an essay, use very simple present tense, use adjectives and use senses, and senses, all the types of five sense organs that you can say, and the imaginary words also you can use in the descriptive essay. Here I have given, see, the very small example, my room. I'm describing my room. What is my room? Only few lines I have given. You can make very lengthy also. See, my favorite room is the living room. Living room, the drawing room where all people come and sit, that is a living room, because I can do many things there. I like a comfortable sofa in the living room. In the drawing room, what we keep? The sofa we keep. What is comfortable sofa? What is this comfortable? See here, the comfortable, it is very big, it is very soft, you know, here it is a soft. Describing, so here, see, my favorite room is the living room because I can do many things there. I like a comfortable, it is very comfortable adjective. It is very big, big the adjective, and soft also. Mouth, jab hum log uske upar baithte, it's a very soft. See what I have used, adjective I have used, soft. How I come to know that is a soft? That is a senses. When I'm touching that, that is a sense. It's very soft. So, and see here, my favorite room is simple present tense. Room, because I can, simple present tense. Things, I like, simple present tense. It is a simple present tense. So, once again, dear children, this is a descriptive essay. Descriptive essay tells us, gives the describes in detail all the things, event and person in very detail. How to describe that? Use simple present tense, use adjectives, use senses. You can use the imagery also. And for example, I have given, so here all the 4-5 lines I have given you in a very simple present tense, and there I have used the adjectives. I hope, dear children, you understood this, how to write an essay. Here I have given you one essay. After this, you try to write one essay on yourself, on about, in about 500 words. Write a descriptive essay on myself. It's a very easy essay I have given you, myself. Try to write on your about 500 words. I hope you understood. Thank you and have a nice day.